They paid $830 for my great-great-great-grandma. I got more than that in my pocket right now.
Now, Nuss, when Pocahontas was purchased by Benjamin Franklin Little, she was about 14 or 15 years old.
Wow. 15 years old.
Mm.
Wow. See, this is painful now. This is like... To see that, it's like, that hurts. Yeah.
Let's see what else we can find. Now that...
Uh-oh, we starting to put faces to names here?
That is the Carlisle Plantation in Richmond, and that is Benjamin Franklin Little. Take a look at that guy. That is the white man who owned your ancestors.
This is the face my ancestors looked at every day.
Every day.
The eyes they looked at.
The man they feared, the man they had to please. For six of your third great grandparents and us.
Now I'm looking into their world. Now I can see where they walked, what they saw.
Unfortunately, the house burned down in 1963. And today it's nothing but a forest. But Nas, we ask, you were going to say.